Commander, I'm picking up a signal from the planet's surface. It looks like an automated distress beacon. Thank you.
Alliance soldiers. Looks like they were lured here by the distress beacon.
Looks like these men were under Admiral Kahoku's command. He'd want to know what happened here.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Presidium technicians are struggling to understand why a computer system catastrophically overloaded recently. Technicians are reportedly unsure of what caused the malfunction, or even what the system was originally designed to do. CSEC is investigating the possible vandalism or misuse of public property.
Hello again, Commander. I've got a proposition for you. Since you helped me get information on the crime syndicate, I've gotten a lot more backing from my publishers. I'm investigating traffic controller conditions now, and I wondered if you could help.
That seems like a step down from wide-scale corruption.
Actually, in a way, it's more important. This isn't about people getting rich. This is about safety. I've heard rumors that the space traffic controllers are overworked to a dangerous degree. I can't get into the control room, but you could. If you planted a bug inside, I could crack the story.
If you crack this story, what's likely to happen?
Ideally, there will be calls to improve working conditions by hiring more controllers and upgrading systems. The Council won't pay for improvements voluntarily. This story will provide that pressure.
What will this bug allow you to pick up?
Just audio and video. I'm not trying to tap into the traffic control system if that's what you're worried about. I just need to hear and see them in order to correlate their activity with traffic efficiency.
Everyone knows space traffic controllers are overworked. How is this news?
There's a difference between overworked and dangerous. Traffic at the Citadel has increased by 300% in the last century, but traffic controller resources haven't kept up. We already have several last-minute wave-offs per week. Do we have to wait for a full-blown disaster?
This bug you want me to plant, could it interfere with traffic signals?
Absolutely not. I made certain that the frequencies it uses won't interfere with anything.
I can't promise anything, but I'll see what I can do. Give me the bug.
Excellent. Just place it on a terminal with a good view of the area. Thanks again for your help. In the long run, this story is going to save lives.
No, I'm waiting to speak with one of the Counselor's assistants.
Commander Shepard, isn't it? My name is Admiral Kahoku. Is there something I can do for you?
You sent a recon team out into the Artemis Tau cluster?
Yes, that's right. They went missing a few days ago. I've been trying to find out what happened to them, but I keep getting the runaround from Alliance Brass. Do you know something about this, Commander?
I'm not sure how to tell you this, Admiral. Your men were killed by a Thresher Maw.
A Thresher Maw? That's not... My men wouldn't just stumble into a Thresher nest. Not the entire unit.
Somebody lured them there with an Alliance distress beacon. Placed it perfectly so they'd land right beside the Thresher nest.
Damn it. I had a bad feeling about this ever since my team disappeared. An Alliance beacon used as bait, my unit wiped out, and nobody seems to know anything about it. Commander, I appreciate what you did. Now I need to do my part. The families of those Marines deserve to know why they died.
Anything you need from me?
Not right now, Shepard, but I'll let you know as soon as I find something out.
I'm already getting readings. This is gonna make a great story. Thank you so much for your help. Here, this is everything I've got from my publisher's budget.
It was no problem. Good luck with your story. It deserves to be heard.
I appreciate your support. I hope this will save some lives in the long run. Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna show this to my publisher.
I've been raised to see Krogan as bloodthirsty thugs, but you've surprised me, Rex. You are different.
The genophage is a lot easier to swallow when all Krogan are savage monsters, isn't it? Why don't you head back to the Normandy, kid? If you stay here in the real world, you might have to learn something.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress. Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. Exo Presley stands relieved.
Looking for supplies?
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander. Looking for supplies?
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
Message for you, Commander. Just came in over a secure channel.
Shepard, this is Admiral Kahoku. I found out who set that trap for my men. The ones killed by the Thresher Maw. Damn, I hope you get this message. It was a group called Serpers. An Alliance Black Ops organization. Top secret, highest level security clearance. They vanished a few months ago. Dropped right off the grid. Nobody knew where they went or what they were up to. They've gone completely rogue, Shepard. They're conducting illegal genetic experiments, trying to create some kind of super soldier. I don't have any proof, but I found the coordinates for one of their research worlds. I'm uploading them with this message. They're completely out of control. Somebody needs to stop them. I've done my part. Now it's up to you. This is probably the last you'll hear from me. Cerberus is after me now. I need to disappear before they find me.
Thank you.
Commander, I'm picking up some strange readings. Really strange, like off the damn charts. It looks like it's coming from an underground complex a few clicks away from the drop zone.
Position.
Perimeter clear. think we're good, Shepard. Shepard.
I've never visited a Prothean ruin before. Aside from the Citadel, I mean.
Are you okay? What happened to you?
Listen, this thing I'm in is a Prothean security device. I cannot move, so I need you to get me out of it, all right?
Your mother is working with Saren. Whose side are you on?
What? I am not on anybody's side. I may be Benicia's daughter, but I'm nothing like her. I have not spoken to her in years. Please, just get me out of here.
How'd you end up in there?
I was exploring the ruins when the Geth showed up. So I hid in here. Can you believe that? Geth, beyond the veil! I activated the tower's defenses. I knew the barrier curtains would keep them out. When I turned it on, I must have hit something I wasn't supposed to. I was trapped in here. You must get me out, please!
We'll find some way to help you.
There is a control in here that should deactivate this thing. You'll have to find some way past the barrier curtain. That's the tricky part. The defenses cannot be shut off from the outside. I don't know how you'll get in here. Be careful. There is a Krogan with the Geth. They have been trying different ways to get past the barrier.